I now like Thomas and Friends Season 17 better than Thomas and Friends Season 8.